most of these companies, like Expedia, take between 15 and 25% from the hotel.
Right.
And then they charge you a fee to book, mm-hmm. which they don't tell you until you get the last page, right? You know, all of a sudden you see, well, here's all your expenses. What happened to the $79? Right. Now it's $125. I always tell people, if you're a AAA member, you know, everybody forgets about, you know, the AAA rates at 10 to 15% off.